Hey y'all, hey. I hope everybody is having a great day on today. I'm sitting in my kitchen and I'm praying and I'm just, it's a heaviness on my heart. And I'm just talking to God about what's to come. And he said to me that the people are not ready. They still don't get it. Y'all still don't get it. It's so many people that still lost and think that it's a game out here and think that God ain't coming. And I'm telling y'all, if you are sinning and you in the world, get out of the world. Stop sinning. Stop. If you got bitterness or unforgiveness on your heart, let it go. Let it go. God said he coming like a thief in the night. He said, I'm coming. He said, I'm coming. He just spoke to me while I was doing the dishes. He said, they don't have time. He said, like a flood rushing through the stream, I'm coming. I'm coming. I can't do nothing but just sit here and pray and cry out for my family, the lost ones who still think it's a game. People who still idolizing their worship and their jobs and money and things in this world when God is trying to get our attention and prepare us and get us lined up according to his will and way, because he coming and he coming sooner than we think, people. These messages from people are real. The things that people are getting on here and saying is real. God is pouring out. He's showing so many signs. He's giving so many warnings. I encourage anybody that comes across this video right now, please let go of bitterness. Let go of unforgiveness. Turn away from sin and things that you are doing that you know you're not supposed to be doing. Give your life to Christ and give your life to Christ right now before it's too late. And time is almost up, y'all. It's almost over.